The ancient Egyptians expressed their ideas in transcendent art, which still touches us emotionally today, and they came to certain very specific conclusions that the soul does survive death, and that we will be held accountable for every thought, every action, every deed that we have lived through in our lives. So we better take this precious opportunity to be born in a human body seriously and make the most.
Awakening is an ongoing process whereby a person becomes aware of their connection to the infinite and becomes mindful of their spiritual nature. Extreme desire to truly start living your life. Everything and everyone that stands in the way of achieving this goal is bound to hear the words goodbye. The process of finding yourself and finding out where your true passion lies will make you evolve in the process of spiritual awakening. Time seems to go faster. Awakening.
Thank you. Into action what you need to on the health planes, on our ships, in the abyss, wherever you are called to help out, we thank you with open hearts. We revere your service. You have left your comfortable, loving lives to come to this planet to live amongst the suffering, so you could learn what suffering was, so you could learn to overcome it and learn how to teach others to do the same. You brave hearts. Your incalculable strength and openness of heart. We hear the ships upon the higher planes.
We'll be right back.
being assisted.